These days, unfortunately, love is a series of quantum fluctuations, so would it be more in the future too?